everybody. Brad Nessler here, and with me as always, Kirk Herbstreit and Lee Corso. The mercury will be reaching high levels today in this matchup between the Iowa Hawkeyes and the Wildcats of Arizona. And we're set to bring you another great matchup in the world of NCAA football. And here come the Wildcats. I'll tell you, this one can go either way. Kirk, what do you think will happen today?
Iowa is in a little bit of trouble defensively. Of course, the key to this game will be their ability to put pressure on the quarterback. He's very creative, and I think his ability to escape pressure and make big plays is why they'll win this football game.
Oh, Kirk. There's a chance I might even agree with you on this one.
That's right. Arizona is my pick.
Play. Third and 10. Ball on the 17.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
The Wildcats come out in the shotgun. Looks. Rolling out to the left side. Going deep. It's hit. He goes up and gets it.
First down, 10 yards to go.
Ball on the 27-yard line. The Wildcats go with the I formation. Right, running the option. Pitches back. Spin move. Brought down at the 11.
I think this offensive line is getting better and better.
He gets it up, and it splits the uprights. So we take a moment to check out the punt.